Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Umar Hafiz from Management International Class Unila. And today on this video, I will presenting to you about my task from Miss Dorothy called presentation about personal libertarianism theory. Okay, come to the first slide. So, personal libertarianism. This theory is developed by Robert Nozick, where ethical actions are measured not by fairness or distribution of wealth, but fairness of equal opportunity for all choice that exists. This theory believes that morality will grow efficiently if individualist freedom exists. In this context, individual freedom is very basic and tends to be liberal. Okay, so here are the figure of this theory. His name is Robert Kane. So, who is Robert Kane? Robert Hillary Kane was born on 1938 on Boston, America. He is an American philosopher. He is distinguished teaching professor of philosophy at the University of Texas at Austin. And he is currently on praise retirement. So, if you wonder how his face looks like, so I got some. So, Robert Kane. Kane is one of the leading contemporary philosophers on free will, advocating what is determined within philosophical circle, libertarian freedom. And Kane argues that, first, the existence of alternative possibilities or the agent power to do otherwise is a necessary condition for acting freely. And second, determinism is not compatible with alternative possibilities. It precludes the power to do the otherwise. Come to the next slide then. Libertarianism viewpoint. So, libertarianism is a family of views in political philosophy. Libertarians strongly value individual freedom and see this as justifying strong protection for individual freedom. The next one is personal libertarianism theory conclusion. So, in the libertarian theory, humans are seen as rational beings who can distinguish between the true and the false. So, in this theory, human could choose which one is true and which one is false, so they could choose by themselves without anybody else. Alright, I think that's all from my presentation. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.